Kristi, what is the most successful technology integration experience you encountered in your classroom?
Well, something new that we've started this year is using interactive student response systems called Active Expressions. And it's really exciting that we have a texting feature. So within our flip charts and presentations, we have 100% student response, and we get to categorize their text answers.
That is awesome. Great.